Hey, you made it here quickly. It's going to be just awesome, isn't it?
Well, we finished the first ride, Schubert.
And we didn't even need this extra shake.
Excuse me, are you two building the new playground?
You are correct, young pup. Beaver Brothers is our name.
And building playgrounds is our game. Welcome to Shapeville Park.
Yay! Woo!
Brother Chomp, we've got a lot of time and not too much to build.
Wait, Schubert. I think you mean we have a lot to build and not much time.
Well, thank you, Brother Chomp. That is what I meant. The slide is ready for everyone to use.
Now let's build the rocker.
Say, Beaver Brothers, nice job, but,
I can't seem to climb up there.
And how is Das supposed to get up the ladder with his wheels? Yes. There is got to be a way that everyone can use a slide.
Oh, I know. What if there was a board that runs up to the top?
That's called a ramp.
At home, I use ramps for getting up to higher places.
Brother Chomp, it does need a ramp.
How about something like this?
See?
And Schubert?
We may need some help to get all this done in time.
We can help build the ramp.
Outstanding.
Absolutely
everything is built with these basic shapes.
Yep. This shape has 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 sides. And each side is the same length. Square, yeah!
The square has 4 sides, but this shape is different. Like the square, this shape has
1, 2, 3, 4. 4 sides. But wait! What?
These 2 sides are short, and these 2 sides are long.
Brother Chomp, if that shape has two sides that are short and two sides that are long, wait, that's a rectangle.
Schubert, you are correct.
A rectangle.
A square and a rectangle have 4 sides, but
this shape doesn't have any sides at all.
That shape is a circle.
Yes, yes. A circle!
A circle!
So we have a square, a rectangle, and a circle.
This shape has 1, 2, 3 sides, and 1, 2, 3. 3 points to it.
I know that shape. That shape is a triangle.
Outstanding! A triangle!
A triangle! Yeah! I think I might know that shape. That shape is a triangle, yeah! That's a big triangle inside of that. Let's bring it inside, guys! Thanks!
Yo, Buzzard!
Finally made it!